In Mexico, Chiles en Nogada is a dish traditionally served during Mexican Independence Day. It consists of poblano peppers filled with a mixture of meat and fruits, topped with walnut sauce and pomegranate seeds.